down by Nephi, as they had camped overnight, something happened. And several of the men that Porter were escorting out, including a few of the Aiken brothers, were killed. It makes one pause to think these men who were being escorted out of the territory tried to resist by force of arms.
The story of the Aiken party is brutal, and we know that Rockwell killed two men on the Sevier River.